They clubbed me. They broke my head. They broke my will. They broke my hands. They took my voice away. They didn't do anything to my heart because I didn't bring my heart with me. They clubbed me again, but my head did not fall off in pieces.
The judges.
You didn't know the judges? I was good and quiet. I never dropped my smile. I smiled to everyone. If I stopped smiling, I would get clubbed because they love me. They say they love me. I go along with that because if I don't, I told them the stinking parts of the body are the important ones. All important parts except the armpits. And who knows? Maybe the armpits are important too. That's what I said. He said that all those parts must be kept clean and put away. He said that woman's entrails are heavier than anything on earth, and to see a woman running creates a disparate and incongruous image in the mind. It's anti-aesthetic. Therefore, women should not run. Instead, they should strike positions that take into account the weight of their entrails. Only if they do can they be aesthetic. He said, for example, Goya's Maha. He said Rubens' women are not aesthetic. Flesh. He said that a woman's bottom should be in a cushion, otherwise it's revolting. He said there are exceptions. Ballet dancers are exceptions. They can run and lift their legs because they have no entrails. Isadora Duncan had entrails. That's why she could not have danced. But she danced, and for this reason, became crazy.
She wasn't crazy.
She was. He said that I had to be punished because I was getting too smart. I'm not smart. I never was. Neither is Fefu. They're after her too.
Well, she's still walking.
Wait. I'll say my prayers. I'm saying it. You don't think I'm gonna argue with them, do you? I repented. I told them exactly what they wanted to hear. They killed me. I was dead. The bullet didn't hit me. It hit the deer, but I died. He lived. Then I repented, and he died, and I lived.
They said, live but crippled, and if you tell...
Don't hit me! Didn't I just say my prayer? I believe it. They say that when I believe the prayer, I will forget the judges. When I forget the judges, I will believe the prayer. They say both happen at once, and that all women have done it. Why can't I?